Nous sommes dans les coulisses du Nice Jazz Festival 2010 et nous avons le grand plaisir de recevoir Zakir Hussein. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Vous allez bien?
Oh.
Are you okay?
Oh yes, très bien, merci.
You feel very relaxed. Yes, me too. I'm so happy to be with you.
My pleasure.
Can you tell us a little bit more about this group? Why did you accept to play with Edgar Meyer and Bela Fleck?
Well, both Edgar Meyer and Bela Fleck are great musicians in their genre of music, but they are also two musicians who like to look in other places and learn. And I am the same way. I want to learn more about everyone else's music. And then Bela and Edgar wanted to work with me, so they call me, and I want to run immediately to play with them. And when we sat down to play, it was like an old friendship that we start again from the middle, not from the beginning, but from the middle we start again. So it was very nice to play with them, and I am very happy that and lucky that I get to play with them.
You are exploring so many music, so many things. You have really open doors.
I hope I've been very lucky. I have a friend who lives very near here, who I play with a lot, John McLaughlin.
Yes.
And he comes tonight to see us play, so it'll be very nice too. We had dinner last night with him, and it was very nice. I'm very lucky that I get to play with John or Charles Lloyd or Eric Harlan and so many different people, because they are all great masters and I get to learn more from them.
What's important for you when you play, Zakir Hussein? What do you think about, what do you want to give to people?
I want to be able to give to people the idea that the whole life and whole music is about becoming a good student. It's not about becoming a master. It's about becoming a good student. And if you're a good student, you will see so many different things and learn so many different things and enjoy so many different things. And that's what music is all about. When you're looking at John McLaughlin or Wayne Shorter or Herbie Hancock and all these great musicians, they are all great musicians, but they are also great students. And that is why they are in this music for so long, always on the top.
We never always think that a tabla have keys and notes.
Yeah.
So how do you write music, Zakir Hussein?
I write music with the melody and rhythm both together. For me, if I'm thinking about a melody, first I think about and then I write the melody about it. So for me, rhythm and melody are like this, and when I compose, I compose in that way.
Okay, thank you very much. I
it
know
is
you
my
don't
pleasure.
Have a lot of time. It was a pleasure.
It's a pleasure for me too. Take
Merci
care.
Beaucoup.
Au revoir. Merci.